Thank you for sharing your responses. I will be providing feedback on the forums periodically. Now, there are several ways in which to solve this problem. One way is for us to write a program that somehow keeps track of time, say 2 hours, and it essentially does nothing during that time. So, the first thing we want the program to do is wait for 2 hours. And after we've waited for that amount of time, we want the program to open up a web browser, which plays, let's say, a YouTube video, which is your friend's favorite song. So the second thing is to open a browser. Now, because we want these two steps to happen multiple times during the day, because we want to take multiple breaks during the day, we want to put these two steps inside some sort of a loop. So let's say we want to repeat these steps 3 times. Let's build this. I encourage you to follow along.